He choked you out. I believe it was a guillotine, put you out to sleep. And Steve Mazzagatti, the ref, doesn't even notice that you're asleep and, you know, endangers your life.
I mean, I don't give Steve a hard time on that one because I've been in so many chokes, you know, for a long time, fought my way out, no problem. He was aware of that. I had pulled him away before the fight. You know, that's one of the things I tell the refs is like, hey man, I get in choked sometimes and I get out. Like, wait till I'm out before you stop it. And like, I make sure that's clear. I have no problem with what he did.